Intro. Once again, it's been like a week or so. So I'm expecting to completely like be terrible at this game. But okay, what are we doing? Got a lot of incomplete. I remember now. I rushed to this area. Because I was going to die. So I just rushed here. Let's go back up and properly explore. Like a good player would. We have a super jump moment there. Or not. Wait, what is this? I can get there now. This is so good. I love that ability. Yeah, I need jump. How do I parry again? What button was it? It was that. Okay, RT. Confuse the controls again. This is why you don't wait a week to play games. You're terrible at them. Okay, it's fine. I got the parry down. That's no issue right there. I'm gonna pro at it. Now you can't parry these guys, I remember that. Oh, they tricked me. Do. hear something. Never mind. In that room was that jump. And this thing gives me trouble. Yeah. It kind of did not react at all, though, so that was good. Probably this. Okay, let's head back and explore that path I didn't explore. Wait, there's two. Well, let's do this one. I think I've done everything I could down there. Oh, we got something. I don't think the hammer does anything for that. Tons of missing rooms. So good. It's just so good. Come on, come on. If I recall correctly, like, I cannot get here yet. That is. There are a few of those. One at the start of the game, for example. Very start, there's one. I just have to assume that I can't do this as well, can I? Let's check. Okay, there's this too. Wait. I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh, again, no, that's the most recent one. Okay. Check if I can go here. No. But it looks like the map is going towards here, so probably means good. Weird that this is technically more recent. Need to get to those. Okay. Okay. Got that cleared up. I'm ready to go. Check this big room first. Gotta miss something here, right? Last thing I remember is just running away. Oh, here I go. There's something. And that's room complete. Cool. That's all I missed. On anything more terrifying than the Blighted Lord. A fearful tremble of my legs was all I managed. I failed the priestess as guardian, only I only realized after the ritual had ended that I should have prevented the creature's purification at all costs. Despite her resistance, so acute was the blight that took hold over the White Priest's faculties. Did a pretty shit job there. Thank you. out water level over here. Need this jump ability for everything. I'm thinking of this before anything. Died when the nest died, unless there's two, which that'd be fun. What? Oh my god. It fucking walks out. Okay. You know what? I'm not really a fan of those guys. Where is that coming? Okay, it's going from over me. What? Okay, you're supposed to lose speed in water. That's how it works. Faster now, that's okay. Okay. Devotees forced to kill each other, cruelty knows no bounds. Got everything in this room. Oh, full circle. Cool. Just have to make it past here without dying. How am I gonna do that? I mean, I'm already like terrible. I'm so bad at this game. Okay. Oh god, no, no, get away, get away. I was just kidding, I'm just kidding. You guys are good. Oh my. The mix-up got me. Now I cannot get hit by anything. Absolutely, I can't get hit by anything. I can't get out. Okay, just run. Just run. Just run. Just run. Dolphin, dive your way out of here. Okay, I got it. I think this is it, right? Okay. Freetia's... Freetia. I'm gonna say Freetia's. Memoirs 4. Always talking about the success... Always talking about a successor within earshot, no less. Have I outlived my usefulness? Talks of royal blood of succession, I don't understand. I have no desire of birthing a child. Saving. I don't think it's saving really. I don't know what that does. Because, like, I exited the game without saving accidentally one time and it was perfect. Last session, in fact. She had a full map. A full. I mean, no, it has that on the bench screen. Or, never mind. I made it so you really can't get the spider, huh? I thought you were facing the other way for some reason. Why did I think that? That makes no sense. Oh my god, my parry is losing. I'm losing my skill. Okay, there's two now. Secret underwater shelter here. Never mind. I need a switch. Okay, remember switch. Here. Switch activates here. Okay, I'm gonna rest again. This is good for like bosses and I don't know. I like it. I don't know what to do. Crow is good. This is good, of course. And I have a lot of stagnant blight. I wonder how I get ancient souls, because this would be just an insane tool. I mean, this is really good, but one, it's not aquatic, and two, leaves you open for way too long. I like the familiar, but I think I'm gonna wait for another familiar or something. This one's good. I'll keep it like it for now. My damage to enemies is fine. If anything needs upgrading, it's my health. I feel like I don't have enough. Oh god. God damn it. Just looking if I missed something here. God, you stupid fucking... Okay, I'm gonna... I hate that thing. That was my least favorite in the game. That motherfucker. Maybe I should put the familiar here. I feel like I don't use this ability enough. I really just default to the sword the most. Oh my god, this game sucks. This game sucks. Sorry. Don't you come up? Was this something? This looks like something, right? It does look like something. Maybe I'll investigate further when I get my double jump. Or a triple, whatever it is. Maybe there's a bench up here, which there's not. But if there was... Holy fuck! Oh my- okay, don't break those. Those are terrible for you. Going in, like, there, whatever that was, would definitely kill me. That's a fake one, that one up there, that's a sham. I feel like even while that's level 2, my sword does more. Okay, ladder. I mean, not ladder. Why did I say that? Elevator. Something. There we go. Oh my god, the fucking air, I can't. Something about this game just throws me off. Like, the way you dodge stuff, it just throws me off so much. It's so weird. I still have a lot to do. Section. Oh, look at what's ahead. Look at this. Then you activate that. No, you don't. No! What? Why does that happen? Why does this game hate me so much? This game hates me so much. Okay, I can play the room though. Oh, this game hates me so fucking much. How do I go left? I was looking for a way to go right. I mean, the whole time. Okay, there's a lever to open this. So I'm close to a bench. Looks like a training area, perhaps what the one used by our guardian. God damn it. I don't wanna fight anything. Okay, get away from that thing first and foremost. This thing is so overpowered. I am cheating a little bit by using this. But you know I need it. Am I really not able to get this right now? Okay, no, I might be. And I'm dead. What are you doing? Okay. No, 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 no. Oh my god, that was so close. White Priestess, yes, thank you. I got that. This is good. I am good. Right? I'm good. Wait. Oh, that looked like a whole block. These didn't look like platforms. Like, they look like a metallic, what? That's not what those looked like. How big is my map right now? Pretty big. Okay, I have another relic slot, so I should use that. And I should equip the bird. These things aren't even like interacting with me. This thing is so cheating. It is so good. Missing here. Wait, how do I get in from there? I don't know. Cause there's a way to get in to the pot area. Okay, it's a boss. Wait, what? This is connected to that somehow? It's this girl again. Secret, I have her. This is the other one because they always like being a group. Okay. Okay, crow up, first of all. First off, crow. Oh my god, you're getting destroyed. Okay. You know what? I got her in this try. 100%. I don't know if that boss is easy, but this loadout is insane. It's actually pretty stupid how strong this loadout is. Where's my bird? Oh, wings, I get it. You're gonna make me jump, aren't you? What's going on? Oh, she transforms into a real boss now? Really? Oh my god. Okay, well, I didn't get her that time because the game cheated. Okay, but the bird despawns for some reason. Who knows why? Okay, actually try in this first stage. What? And yeah, you're gonna cheat. Like all games do at some point. Sorry, oh well. Maybe you should have not done those things, whatever you did. No, I know you weren't. You're not worthy at all. I thought I found a way to protect her from the bright, and you didn't. In the end, my choice was to flee, and you did like a little bitch. The blight washed over the land like an ever-consuming wave. Sheep and shepherds of the cathedral alike all eventually became blighted. Now my body feels not quite my own, a stranger within my own flesh. Foul mages and their blasted potion, I was meant to be your guardian. Or did the white princess now turn brutal killer? Maybe you should have made more potions. Madness is the work of the blight. Or who I truly am inside. Sigurd, if I could see you before there's nothing left of me. You're the one I truly wish to protect. There's a puzzle. I love a sister I only wished. That's not the correct capitalization. Chain attacks with the hammer. Hold to charge and attack. Charge attacks cause more damage and cover a wider area. Silva became a guardian to protect her beloved sister, knowing full well it could separate them. She took on the burden of guarding the princess. Yep, here we go. Okay, this is a better, like, dash. Wait, this isn't, like, up, though. An ancient power that awakened after the White Priestess took an incredible amount of blight. The defiled souls of the blight now unleashed wreck havoc. Wait, what? Build the SP gauge by attacking enemies. Press D-pad up. Desired main skill button. Plus the desired main skill button once it's full to perform last rites and inflict tremendous damage. Damn, okay. It's the guardian of the white priestess of the fount. Then we must be close. The blight spreads even further. It is said that priests have hold over their senses. Despite the blight. But this seems far too much for anyone to bear. Do I have colored hair now? What's that? What do I have on my hair? And as important as purification, a priestess must also think of herself. I dare not say it, but you might be the last of your kin. There would be no shame in running from all this. No one remains. Who could condemn if you did? For my part, I want you to live. To leave this land behind. Yeah, I do too. You should have never awakened. Yet now our fate is in your hands alone. I'm sorry. Only you can end this cause of the eternal blight. At the farthest reaches and distant spring, there are waters yet untamed, clear and blue. This is... tenacity. This is tenacity. Okay. Well, okay, I got hammer part two. More like a mace, probably. Okay, now I have an actual air dodge. Thank you. Thank you. That is so much better. Holy fuck, that is so much better than the dolphin dive. Oh, this is so much better. Thank you. I have hair. Look at my hair, though. I have weird hair. Is that me turning evil? What's happening? This is already a level 3. It cannot be upgraded. I mean, what happens if I put, I feel like there's a secret if you put them both together. Wait, so this isn't the jump ability I was waiting for though. This is just a dash. No more dolphin dive, I guess. Is this aquatic? Check. Yes, okay, so this is kind of going to be a full-on replacement for me then. It has, like, charge is the main thing I like. I like the charge. I'm going to see how much damage it does, but I think it's going to be my replacement. I immediately know one thing I can do with this ability is to go to this place. The place just for that boss room. No, this isn't it. Probably the wrong one. This one's a great haul. Okay, I have to get used to this, obviously. I just have a new attack and a new dodge system. I have to get used to it. Also, that wasn't what I was talking about. I went the wrong room, but this is what I'm talking about. I can do this, right? Okay, I like the air attacks. I like the air attacks a lot better than the sword. I can charge in the air too. Okay, yeah, I totally like this better than the sword. Damn it, really? That's not enough? No way, it has to be, right? Oh yeah, it is, okay. Good. Dodging arrows is gonna be a hell of a lot easier, for sure. Can I do two? Can I do like more than one arrow, right? Can I do that? No, I can't. That's kind of lame. Isn't lame, but you know, it's like something I wish I could do. I'm just not cool enough. So really, I'm the lame one. Okay. It can only be the red spirits, I believe. It looks like. That's amazing. Yeah, I like that a lot. Still need the seal. Maybe I have it, though. Maybe I missed something and I have it. Nope. Okay, I didn't ask to be here. Let's go. Let's see, how many achievements. 11 out of 38. I'm assuming like about around 12% of those are challenger ones. Okay, can I go under this? The bench below. Or no, how do I describe this? Just like the lower part that's not connected to this, like, web of rooms. To the right seems like where I go. I hope I described that. Good enough. This dash is so much better. I'm so glad I have this. No, how do I get here? And I can just iframe through that? Holy shit. Really? I can just iframe through all of that? That's amazing. And I can go here. Cool. Yeah, I like the hammer's much better. Until I can upgrade the sword, I can't upgrade it though, but I wish I could. This is such a cool weapon. Probably for a good reason though. Probably gets way too good. Okay, something is here. Are you spawning all these things? Increases the maximum number of uses for the healing prayer by one. Thank you. Statue of White Priestess of Adon, on earth by a follower of the White Parish. She who saved Land's End from the Blight became an object of hope and faith. And that's everything in this room. Wait. I thought that increases it by one. Maybe I have to activate it somewhere. Oh, I have to equip it. Well, yeah, that's worth an equip for sure. Oh, but four slots? Damn, I don't know about that. I don't know about that. I mean, I'm gonna have to test to see how good this is, but I'll probably keep it on in this. I mean, it isn't necessary. I don't know, if I get a ton of more, if I get more slots later, then I need this. I like what the map is doing here at the cross. Thank you. that game. Holy f- yeah, that charge attack is no joke. Something in that pot, 100%. Well, there was something. So I wasn't wrong, technically. Now I can dodge projectiles a hell of a lot easier than before with my dolphin dive. Oh god. Oh god. Didn't I already fight you? Oh my god! One normal shot did all that. Why, even after all these times, I told you to look after yourself first. Am I killing everybody that, like, liked me right now? Skyward to attack airborne enemies. Probably gonna be good. We'll see if it's better than this. Oh god. Could it be the white priests who escaped and found refuge elsewhere? A fleeting wish with the white priest says I'll remember death. Did I always have this hair? Like, I can't ignore it. Why didn't I do anything? I, like, didn't react. Oh, you're dead. I'm dead, too, pretty soon. Alright. No, 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 no. I'd imagine once the game gets a lot harder, there's gonna be like a Ankh Charm like ability, like a Spelunky thing. I feel like it would be appropriate once the game gets harder. So I'm gonna need to go to the bathroom real fast though. First. So I'll be right back. All right, back. Also, doesn't seem these two actually hold on. No. Well, if their spirits fuse together, it's like a flail hammer. That'd be cool. Right? I think so. Oh no, it's testing out this arrow. Uses 16 versus like around 80, 70, I mean, the last one. Oh yeah, this is definitely more of like, situational. I mean, I might do this in my second. I barely use my second bar at all. But maybe I can do it just for some quick, like quick attacks like that would be good. What else is like a quick attack? Which one's this again? Yeah. The annoying thing is having to resummon this crow over and over again. I wish it just stayed, or like, I mean, respawned automatically when you change back. This one is weird. I don't know if I like it much. But I mean, yeah, I can just do this for my main one. But here, if I just want to do a quick attack for a situational thing. The problem is I need to actually remember when to do it. Wait, no, it can... Man, I'm stupid, right? No, it enhance. Yeah, there we go. I don't know why. God damn it. Honestly, tempted to upgrade it because it is such. It is good. Good is so good. But it's already level 3. I'm just gonna keep it like this. I feel like I should upgrade the crow. Crow is just so good. Max level for everything is 6, so. Hope there's other familiar type enemies, summonable enemies. Okay, now I need to figure out where to go. I don't think I've checked out down here yet. Oh yeah, this is, I remember this now. Totally go here. Or not. It's fine. Maybe the strat is jump. No, get off of this. Teleport jump. Yeah, I just need to do it at a different time. Can these like stop, by the way? Oh, I already jumped. Can these just stop? Different timing. Increase the potency of the healing prayer. Good. Why is there an underwater? There's nothing else here. What's happening? It's just another way here. Oh, you could have just not. Okay. Interesting. What is that? Wait. Where am I? Have I been here before? I have no clue. No, oh, damn it. I need to retry that. There's just another way to go up here. Oh no, I need to flip the switcher. Maybe I already did. Who knows? Nope. This would be an interesting speedrun game since your dodge changes. So I need to go from under here, wherever I get it. Yeah, there. Activate that. I'm gonna try and do that right now. Remember, I was stuck here for like so long. And yeah, this is the one I could, get right now. I remember this. Hey, what's up, Wes? How are you? Yeah, I'm doing fine. I finally woke up at a good time. I just hope I can keep that up. Because the thing is, with me, if I don't get up at a good time, I can't do anything productive. And do I have to actually like go all the way back up? Yeah, I do. Maybe I can't make this. I can't. Oh, but I can get down there on that lower level. We have to be fast. for the thing. I can definitely make that now. What'd I miss here, though? Oh, wait, I think I remember. It's over here. No. It's that. Okay. I don't think I can make that. Can I dodge twice in here? I don't think I can. No, I can't. Probably something that lets you dodge in the air continuously later on. Oh, in record time. Oh god, what is this thing? Fuck. Okay, well. Okay. Do they have a bench nearby? I don't think I want to kill that thing. That's like... really hard. How do you dodge that? I guess you just have to time the dodge good. Unless you can jump it, but that doesn't seem right. Get me away from this. What are you doing? I'm just gonna run past him first and get a bench. Hey, what do you know? Read. I'll read it. Faden's archive story. It took some negotiating, but we've finally been cleared to investigate the Verboten Domain. We've settled on calling ourselves the King's Mage Brigade, though I must admit I find the name a bit silly. My senses Muriel is with me, but I thought she didn't seem to like the shape of the mask I made for her. I may be gifted in manners of the arcane, but I must admit I lack a proper aesthetic sense. I can get that mask, can't I? No, yeah. Equip this. Okay, now kill this thing. Get my tryhard setup ready. Okay, it's not gonna let me cheese it. Probably air dodge, I imagine. Okay, that really wasn't anything hard at all. I probably need to jump there or something, I don't know. Wait. Oh, never mind. Whatever I missed has to be involved with this door. Okay. Never mind. A little bit intimidating elevator, but what can go wrong? Blight hangs in the air up ahead, and we have some sort of magic implement to mask your face. Okay, this is terrible for me. I need the gravity suit. I need that mask. Hey, what did you say, Emerald Knight? I missed it. I missed some of it. Oh, wait, no. It's just that side. It's not the whole area. Okay. Motherfucker. Can't do anything here. Okay. Elevator level? What's this? My ancient dead battle here, one final stand. Oh no, you're good. Don't worry about it. Okay, there's a lever down there. Any percent cool D-Squad? That's pretty cool. How's that been going? I'm assuming they don't want me to go in without protection. But maybe they do want me to go in without the mask. It was the first time I had a bunch of fuck-ups with my third run of attempts. PB at 35. Sounds pretty good. What is that? What did you do? Why did you make your back do that? World record is 3 minutes. We'll get there eventually. Okay, I'm taking double damage because the water is shitty. Okay, I can't go down here. Here, see if I can do anything. Nope. Probably make it here. I can. I just need to jump better. Making your mic audio cut out. Oh no, Discord does that sometimes. Probably just fuck was that? What? What? What do you mean? Oh, I blinked and my health bar was gone. What? That miss kills you in one hit? Why? That's fair. Cause I should have saw it coming. But fucking breath should not do that. Why does it do that? Thank you. thing getting on there yet. What? Friendly? Nope. What is this monstrosity I come? I don't know, but you're ugly. Cured. I mean, purified. Their blood body arcs. Arcs up in the air, landing with force enough to level the surrounding area. The rain rod had melted the elder's body, fusing him with his cattle into a monstrous anomaly. Can't read. Okay, I might replace one of these. Which one? I think I hit the tornado most. Let's change that one. Souls, what I need. Well, maybe not. I like my hammer better. Okay, let's see if I can get this. about here? Crate gave me 138 health. That's like actually a good amount. Maybe I can do this. Wait a minute. Maybe. Okay, let's get rid of all these fucking crows. Also, I have this. I wish I had my crow. So I could do crow v crow. It's not enough, I can't. I was making sure I didn't miss an ability. Here. Oh, that. Oh, I can probably get that right now. Yeah, here we go. Max HP plus 20. Nice. Thank you. Yeah, this is certainly something. Oh, you know what I think it's gonna be? It's gonna be like a charge. Like the dash, but like a charge dash for some reason. That's what it's gonna be. Said, let's fix my spirits first and foremost. Damn, 270. Gonna try and finish this room. Not going for completion run, I just wanna like get close. The thing I'm doing is that I'm not breaking the pots at all. Oh well that's yeah, never mind. That's probably why I'm missing it. I don't need to do that. Anything down here, I don't think. Not there. Because I need that. Break that wall. Not that one on the right, but I didn't check the big room right there. I don't think, did I? I didn't even check this, like, place over here. What's this? Oh, wait. No? Wait. Oh, this is underwater. Okay. Is this the one where I need to activate the lever on the other side? Because I can't do that. Very well could want you to go through the area without the mask. But I'm just gonna assume they don't, because that's kind of evil. Place all the way up there on the top. How do I get there? Okay, right now I know there's a supercharge and a super jump. Because that is obvious. Or a climbing ability like Metroid 2. Or, what was it called? Samus Returns. Possibility I did check this, I'm wasting time, but whatever. Oh, I also like the range a lot better on this hammer. already got that and whatever is over there. Oh yeah, it's that. Never mind then. You know, a place I didn't check. Okay, yeah, I remember this part. And I think I can make that, actually. Maybe. If I can find a way back up. There we go. Still missing stuff. Oh, here? Oh, just staircase. I'm gonna use this camera more. If I ever do a second playthrough in this game, I'm gonna break all pots. All of them. Seems to be a more elaborate secret though. I don't know if it's a pot secret. I definitely haven't been here. Wait, no, I have. Get away from me. Okay, can't really find the secret, but whatever. faces in the trees are creeping me out. Where are those? They cannot be hurt. They're just spikes. I probably instantly die if I touch them. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, it's getting too scary. I have to shut the game off. Let us proceed with caution. Yeah. How much damage do these things do? Okay, it moves now. What do I do about this? Oh my God. Can't stare any longer, but it can't move. This is okay. Game better not jump scare me. I'm gonna be so pissed off and scared. What do you do here? Okay, that do that, apparently. I think I just know it's like a opening up here. Okay, that does half my health. Good to know. Going. Okay, good. Let's get out of here. Those are called gloom glow flowers. How they flourish despite it all. They glow oddly luminous no matter how dark and gloomy the environs. That's a new word added to my mind. Looking at them at night helped ease my dispirited slumbers. Someone else I knew was fond of their luster as well. Execution's vow. In the darkness of the night, our shadow protects Land's End. We are the judge and executioners of the sinners who lay buried in the depths of the earth. We hold no glory, land, or family to our name, and offer our lives whole to serve our kingdom until our dying breath. Okay, there's a lot of places to go here. Whoa, look at this. We're just going first location, McGee, here. Fantex, many attempts have been made to create new life through magic. The creation of artificial life, it is thought that by guiding a spirit into the body of a babe, the child will retain control of their body while inheriting the power contained within the spirit. The creation of sentient rock foe. Two more relic slots. Why did I break that? That was just useless to break. Why? Why? I was jumping over it, game. Chill the fuck out. Oh god. What now? Oh god. Get me out of here. Got it. Through pure skill. This is a boss. My find is here. Are these mice? Okay, they're all spawning here. Okay. Actually, I remembered to use it because that was a good opportunity there. Am I gonna get a lantern or something later? That would help. Oh no. Oh, I think I missed it. I missed it. I did miss it. God damn it. Okay, it's fine though. Got it. There's another one, really? Why? Bench? You fucking bet. I'm gonna wait till like 150 to upgrade this. 150, how's that? I feel like this is good, but I should invest in this. Okay, but now I have an interesting bonfire room. That sound. I really don't. Okay. Well, let's go back up to the room I was previously at before I got rudely interrupted. What is that? What are these? You're so scary. Get me out here, will ya? Look at the map up there. It's like squish because it can't all fit. That's pretty funny. Is it squish? I don't know. Yeah, it is. Probably need to jump up here or something, right? This doesn't have the wall. Or the roof. That's, oh god. Okay, secret experiment. What's your ability? I can sneak away in the commotion. This is what I got. Yup. Uses the urn holding the test subject's body as a shield. Well-timed blocks unleash a counterattack on surrounding foes. A heroic bandit who is fearless and confident until he was branded a sinner and taken to the verboten domain as a test subject. There he would oft hide in his urns to escape the twisted experiments. Yeah, I'm assuming it's just like mimic thing. They attack, does the mimic to them. Before the reign of death, this place must have held many of the afflicted. Top of the resting room, but I think I need a hammer. I don't know. Probably can't test it like here. And the cooldown's so long. And not a lot of uses, I don't know. I wish I could be your bird. Let's go up. Okay, I guess I can die too, because I wasn't paying attention to my health. I just suck. Oh God. Oh god. Suffering of the blighted. Not compared to my suffering of not getting anywhere because I don't have the jump ability. Okay. Gonna end here in about 30 minutes, I think. Weird to look at for a bit. Okay, fuck. Fuck me for being alive, I guess. This annoying motherfucker. Oh, you're still alive? What? Why? Oh, you're a new one. Cool, man. Overkill for one enemy, but okay. Did that accidentally. Well, this is not a good run. Levers for some reason. That was an accident. What? The jump is so weird when you're going up or down. I don't know. It's not. Yeah, it's when you're going down. The jump is so super weird. God, I was facing the wrong way. Let's go left this time, because I feel like it. Prisoners set to be executed will be taken to the subterranean land, handed over to the Knight's Mage Barrage. 15 have been named as test subjects. Dark executioners entering the Vertoban domain must do so in groups of 3. Interesting. I keep getting my fucking buttons mixed up, man. Okay, there's nothing in this room, it's just pure whatever the fuck this is. That's all my health. And I'm already dead. Okay, well, what do I do here? That's what I do. Stagnant blight. Filthy residue shed by a purified blighted. A sorrowful muck is stagnant, but glints with a faint light allows you to enhance yourself. Why did I read that? I know what it does. Paper. As one of the dark executioners, I imagine you are well aware of the verboten domain, well below the stockades, where the blight festers. I have heard that the King's Mage Brigade has been going in and out regularly to survey the area, but something doesn't quite add up. I don't suppose you know what they're up to, do you? I'm gonna fight three executioners, and they're gonna be super buff, because they did something there. Okay. I need to go back with my hammer. Oh my God. Okay, I got killed by a fucking mouse. This area is pretty hard. What? What? No. That wasn't right. Tempted to go back. I don't know. Time to do this again. was not as hard that time. Where am I going? I think I accidentally, like, I don't know what I did. Wait. Okay, this is connected. Okay. This is up there, right? Would my hammer work from up there? Yep. Holy shit. Oh, I wish it hit below. Oh my god. What? Holy shit. No, don't do that. What are you doing? Okay, I'm pressing the wrong buttons. Chill out for a second. What the fuck was that? I can't do it. I can't do it. This is impossible. Like, you can't do that. That's impossible. What the fuck? Wait, why would they add that? Oh my god, this fucker with the sword, I hate him. He's my least favorite character. Okay, and also these guys, I hate them too. Okay. Cheesing something. Let's keep doing this. You know why? Because I'm not going to stand after what happened with those rats. I'm not going to stand for that. I'm fighting back. Okay, whatever is happening very slowly. Okay, I killed something. It's the big one. Good. You know what? I deserve that after what the game did to me with those rats. I think. Increased damage dealt while at maximum HP. Damn, that's not gonna happen a lot. Black leather gubs, sleeves, and magic. Dark executioners once wore them as they performed their grim work. Seeing their insignia struck fear in sinners. It's two. That's not bad. I might equip it. Why did you do that? Relic Hunter. Is that like 50%? Obtain 10 relics. Okay. Ah! Pretty close to level 50, I'm assuming it's level 100 or 99. I feel like left is the most promising. I just feel good with left, so I'm gonna go there first. Never mind, I'm not gonna go there. Changed my mind. Wait, is this the thing? Oh, it is. Oh, cool. Thanks, game. Wait, did I unequip something to equip this? I think I did. Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine with... Yeah, I clicked it accidentally. I mean, you have elements from Hollow Knight, elements from Aria of Sorrow. It's a fucking amazing game. On this day's dawn, my sister's child was born, a boy. Julius is his name, the king's illegitimate son, born into the family of a dark executioner. His life is sure to be one of much hardship. You undoubtedly want to know where he became one day. Thus, I have resolved to begin this diary so that you may find answers when the time comes. I wasn't feeling this game, like, the first quarter of it. But now it's, like, really good. Changing the dodge to this helped. The parry helped. Just gets way better as you go on. I'm gonna stop there. Thank you for watching another stream of Ender Lilies. I'm gonna try and do this tomorrow. We'll see. Tomorrow, hopefully. And yeah, that's it. I'm trying to set up an end of stream scene soon. Might do that like right now after a stream ends, to be honest, but. Just a nice thing to have. Yeah. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you later. Good night.